Yeah, we got a sense from Andrew Brandt that there was going to be some interesting drama laying out ahead of us for the year with Aaron Rodgers.
Well, I mean, you're already seeing. I mean, Gutekunst said today, you know, that they made the deal, Randall Cobb, because Aaron wanted it.
Right.
And yeah. and everything that he laid out as, you know, we're going to come up with a plan to factor Aaron's thoughts into our process. It's like, why the hell do you need your quarterback to essentially, you know, hold his breath in the corner, you know, or act like the sheriff in Blazing Saddles, putting his own gun to his head to make the townspeople think he's going to pull a trigger? You know, why did you need to have something like that happen in order to do like what you should do with your GOAT quarterback as he's entering a 17th year, which, by the way, neither Favre nor Bart Starr was ever did. It's just shocking that they're like, yeah, you know, Aaron wanted this thing, and it's just like typical Rodgers in the fact that, you know, he kind of rescued Randall Cobb from Houston and bringing him in where he can mentor the guy who is supposedly the next Randall Cobb and also give Rodgers a pelt on the wall that makes him feel better about coming to work. And it's kind of mind-boggling, but I think Rodgers is going to get what he wants this year, which is, all right, Aaron, your show. All right, Aaron, you know, Mason Crosby, we won't send him out on fourth and goal anymore. Got it. Like, this is it. Like, this is your last rodeo potentially, or the beginning of the final years that you have here, because it's all been figured out, although yesterday's press conference made it seem like it was not.
How amazing was that press conference yesterday? All 32 minutes, just unbelievable.
Well, you know, I mean, the statement that I think that might, you know, resonate a little bit, it was him saying that Green Bay wasn't a vacation destination and that people are coming to Green Bay to play with him.
Yeah.
And be there with him and win with him. And, you know, none of what he said was, you know, false. But I think there's a lot of prideful cheeseheads who for 30 years are used to people, you know, Green Bay having generationally talented quarterbacks because they're Green Bay, you know, and there may be a lot of people saying, you know, so you don't like living here? I thought, you know, you loved living here and you love the community and love the fans and you kind of called it not a vacation destination, you know, and that might rankle some people. But again, Tom eats ball. He's throwing it. He's playing it at MVP caliber. People are going to love him, you know, once again. And every game is going to be high drama, thoroughly high drama, little mini series, mini seasons in 1 week. They're the team to watch all year long. It's going to be amazing.
Yeah, no one's going to care when he lights up the Bears for 404 touchdowns.
Well, except the Bears. You know, they might care.
Andy Dalton.
Just them. Care. Also, by the way, can you think of the package that the Better Business Bureau will send out? Like, come to Green Bay. Come take your vacation and watch Aaron Rodgers. Actually, maybe, you might say, it's a new campaign. Yeah.
That's right. Shotgun beers with Bakhtiari. That's one of the things you can come to Wisconsin to do, you know. State of champions, you know, the Bucks, and we'll see if the Packers do it. And, you know, but again, it's just like I said yesterday and throughout the weeks leading up to this season, and we'll be talking about it every week during the season. It really is about what Brady did and what Brady's been able to accomplish and what every other quarterback wants and what every other team thinks they can do by swapping out a new quarterback. And obviously not all of it's going to work out. Very, very few of it's going to work out. But like I said, every game is just going to be totally lit. I was just thinking yesterday, we're talking here in Connecticut because, you know, I'm at the NBC headquarters and they're all just like, you know, Bucks and Cowboys. And it's just, you sit there and you think about it and it's just so amazing. It's going to be so lit.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.